All right, another casual match here at the Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on single card orders of $100 or more. Use code MEGAPIMP on orders of singles totaling $200 or more for 20% off. We got Kiznaiver versus Girlfriend Beta. I said that as if there was something more to that sentence, but I guess there wasn't. So.
Yeah, kind of died.
Right. Ooh. Then. You always want to drop something in a deck that has gates, so drop two.
Dropping two as well?
We got pumpkins happening. I forgot who won the roll.
You did, because you rolled a six, I rolled a one.
There we go.
How do I win a roll with a one? You tie, then I roll a six.
All right. Wait, no, let's try that again. Draw. One, two, three, four, five. Draw one, draw two. Stock reverser. 1-2. Oh, what did I say? Always drop something in a deck where you play gates.
Two sticks. Draw for turn. Clock. Draw two.
Spice latte life.
If all my characters are blue, she gets 1K. On play, reveal... she has two on-play effects. On-play, reveal the top card of my deck. If it's a girl character, add it to hand, discard a card, and then on-play, look at top card of my deck. Either leave it there or send it. No, it's either send it or to put it at the bottom.
If it's blue, it's usually put at the bottom.
It's been a while since I played this deck, so let me look this up right quick.
Been a while.
Like, literally, last time I played this deck was like 3 months ago. Like, I'm being dead serious. I've got too many. I've got way too many decks to play. Oh, I should probably actually look it up by ID because I can't get a good picture of it because you know glares are a thing in this world. W38-075. I should probably make that a capital F. Search queries, yep. Yeah, it's bottom. So on play, I'm going to do the reveal top first. Hey, look, it's a girl character. Add it to my hand.
Who was
discard
it?
A card.
That was the same card.
Yeah, same card, and then scry. I will actually leave that one there. And then I'll play the other one, reveal top, add it to hand. Discard, scry again. Oh, Jesus Christ. I will send it to the bottom. Crash. Go to front attack. 4-1.
Use the ability.
Gotcha. Direct for 2, any salvage, so I'll grab that.
Cancels.
Direct for 2.
Draw off turn. Comes in play, reveal top. It's not nothing.
Rest in peace.
What do I do with this information? I do nothing with this information. You know what? You know what?
Utah.
character with bond comes in. Rest two. Drop a card. Look at top four. Add a card to hand. Pitch the rest. Add a Kizna character to hand. Pitch the rest. Give him 1500 power. Comes into play. Do his actual bond.
Okay. So he's currently a 3/5?
Yes.
Cool, we're tied.
That's an unfortunate reality. What's she at?
1/5.
Okay. Front for one. One.
Sticks. Stand, draw. Clock, draw two. When she comes into play, on play, pay one, ditch one, search.
Well, I mean, it has a value in your eyes. That's all that really matters. Dun, 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 dun. Never mind. Okay. Did they even open today next door?
No.
No.
They weren't open when I pulled in.
Because I wanted a goddamn chili dog. I haven't had it in forever.
Is this 90s Sonic cartoons or something?
Yeah, man.
Another copy of that.
Mm-hmm.
Attack phase. Front here. 3/5 front. For one. Direct. Three. Direct. For two and a salvage trigger.
Alright then. Well. This is a conundrum. Draw for turn.
Is that the SP Tenga?
Yeah.
Wow. Nice.
That was just when the TD. I posted it in chat.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you pulled that. Oops.
It's all good. All right. Take the risk. Hopefully yesterday doesn't repeat itself. Clock in. Right. Well, then. Go ahead, put her down. Character with bond comes into play. Rest two. Drop one. Add one to hand. Pitch the rest. Give him 1500 power.
Okay.
Character, his bond.
Just why not?
Since seven cards in hand, let's see what's what. Okay, what's her power?
2k.
Anything else going on? She's blue. Never mind.
Nope.
Front 3k for one. And a salvage.
Cancels on one.
Who are we salvaging? Are we salvaging you? I guess a better question is, who are we getting rid of? Pumpkin deck, pumpkin deck.
Pumpkin's not that scary.
We'll savage him.
Okay, savage him?
Salvage?
I heard you say savage.
There's a few problems with that. But
I'm reversed.
Front for one. Two.
2 sticks. Level blue.
One.
6. Cool.
Level reverser, 6 fives. Sorry, 6 5.
How is she 6 5?
Oh, wait, I played over? Okay, never mind. Oh, no, he died. So let's try that again. 5 5 7 level reverser.
Okay.
And I think I'm over hand size. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8.
Clock. Draw 2. That actually worked out pretty nice for me.
Police women.
Maybe. Play her. Pay 1. Let me get that climax out. She has clock on core. I can discard a climax from my hand, and she gets 1K and on reverse draw.
So she's a Sayaka that I just from last game.
Yep. Police, coming to take me away. She's currently 6. That's 5-5 right now, correct? 4-5, 6-5. I need that to beat. Backups in waiting room.
Event.
See event.
Event, event.
Event.
We got no backups in waiting room.
Okay.
Time to start thinking. Wait, who's Saya?
Her. Her name's also Saya.
Hmm.
Yeah, he posted like a fun fact. All characters that have Saya in the name have had that ditch card, Digiclimax 1K draw.
Hmm.
With the exception of the now PR, and now it's just going everywhere now.
Question is, does... Is it spelled similarly in Japanese?
I'd have to look at your card to check.
I'll let Randall do the legwork.
Put me just a little bit over. I need this definitely to hit is the problem. We'll take a chance. It's whatever. Oh my god. No way. A sec. 6 5. Yep. I'm going to boost her 2K with their rest effects. When I rest this card, I can give a girl character 1K. And this is a global global 1K to all blue on defense. I'm going to her effect, ditch climax. She gets 1K and on reverse draw. Puns need to be stopped being made in this chat, please. I'm going to go insane. Stock soul. Blue stock. All my characters get plus 1 soul. Combo here. When this card attacks, if all my the stock soul's in play, all my characters are blue. She gets 2K. When this card reverses his battle opponent, if this is in play, search for blue.
And she gets a 2K to the end of my turn, right?
Yes. She gets 2K until the end of your next turn.
Fair and balanced card games.
Oh, yeah. It's different. So, we good. We good, boys. 7K front for 2. Okay. Got it, coach!
So much for my bluffing.
On a verse draw. Claire front here. She gets 2K, so she's an 8-5 front for 2.
Womp womp. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're yellow enough.
Universe search. No. What am I doing? Can't search that.
She doesn't gain a level from that.
No, she doesn't.
Okay. Well, I've got one that'll...
It sucks when I can only search for blue. Gochiusa has a Saya? Gochiusa has a Maya, not a Saya. Unless I can't remember characters now. Good up.
10.
Okay. Declare front here. Gets 2k until the end of your next turn. 6-5 front. For 3.
Reverse.
Search. Yeah. I mean, it's not like I play the deck or anything.
Also, I'm using my reverse ability on her.
I thought... Oh, he is a level 1 reverser. Oops. Oh, well. It's cool. It's fine. It's whatever. Whoop-dee-doo. He dead.
Police coming straight from the underground.
Don't finish that statement.
Yo, I didn't actually start that statement with where it started. Because, yeah, that ain't me. But we all know
how that lyric goes. Cuts up.
Tap.
Right. Boom. On defense, 8-5, 8-K.
Three, two cards. All right, we're going to draw. Okay. What do?
Hey, he's quoting you.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? Let's use their store. Take up 2 of their tables.
If not 3. Or more.
Well, my stuff only takes up 2 tables, so.
My stuff takes up like half this table.
Least I can do is give them that promo shout out.
Well, yeah.
Alright, let's think about this.
Don't think, just turn card sideways.
So, I'm gonna take damage. So, let's not clock. So, I can get a card back. Nuts! No, that won't work.
Because as soon as you clock for the bond, you have to.
Yep.
You refresh immediately.
So.
Either way. You're screwed. I mean, no, actually. Because 2 effects will trigger if you play a character with bond, which means you could actually do the Yuta. Hope to God
that
the bond target is in there. And then you could actually bond.
Either
way,
I've done before. Either way, I'm not getting her now.
Either way, you can still play the character with bond. You never know, man. Still get that effect off.
Nah.
Effects or not.
We're going to go ahead and clock. Draw 1.
Triggers refresh. Draw 2. Take a refresh point, which is probably going to be a climax because, you know, that's how this game works.
That's how this deck works.
Right, though.
Draw 2. Refresh point. Yep.
Wow.
So what them lotto numbers gonna be?
13, 24, 8, 63, 72, and maybe a Powerball of 41.
Mm.
If that actually happens, I want 10%.
Yeah, I don't play lotto, but... Okay, what do... So, she's at 7-5 defense?
8-5.
8-5 defense.
6-5 because of the climax combo. 7-5, 8-5.
And she's at 7?
8.
8.
These are global 1Ks on defense to all blue.
1K on defense. Okay, well then. 8-5-8. Well, let's see. Let's see. Go ahead and toss him down. Don't necessarily need to, so we'll use. Give him 1500. Pay one, send a memory. Add that to hand, pitch the rest.
Oh no, he has a 1500 backup. Is it the only level 1 backup that they printed?
It's the only on-trait level 1 backup. No, no, let's roll that back. It's the only on-trait 1-0 backup. There is a 1-0 that's off-trait in blue, and then there's a 1-1 in green. It's a mill counter.
I didn't know that. Oh, yeah, I did. I really want to get the SP for this brainstormer. I don't know what made me think of
that.
How
much does it even cost?
Like $100.
Mm.
Have you seen it though?
Mm-mm.
I mean, if we want to make a joke about your playmat, I'm pretty sure this SP will change your mind about it. Your Tento Kyore playmat.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I like the direction this conversation is going. Alright, so he'll be huge. Let me think. I just refreshed. Stock now, stock later. It's stock I'm paying, so why not? Additional 1500. Pitch.
I didn't grab the level 3.
Yeah. Unless I'm about to regret that. Okay, so I've given him a bazillion power thus far.
That's the SP.
The Boonie. Wait, is that the one where she's like grabbing something off a shelf?
No.
Okay.
Hers is, you see the front and the normal, and then she's staring at you because, you know, the shift in view.
Okay.
And also his second comment. Popular voice actor. At least, I hope.
Alright, well, let's see what happens with this. So, got two of those in memory. Loses level one hand. Pay the two. Wait, I forgot! Crap! That was a terrible refresh then. Alright.
How many are in waiting room?
More than I would like. I forgot that how did one get at the bottom?
Because yeah, you triggered one at first.
And then I neglected to pay that out. Whoops.
And then you triggered again.
Well, there's only 2, 3. This is unfortunate. Okay, in any case, let's see if we... Everybody's level 1. Let's see what I mill. Right. Okay, then.
Well, then. There's this 4.
This is a Kiznaiver I know and love. Character with bond comes in. Drop a card. I don't even care what I'm looking at this point. Pitch the rest. This is
5.
This is bad, yo. This is bad. Okay, well then.
Can I kill Mike from 2-2?
Probably, because... What can you want?
Six! Ooh. Ooh.
Hurts so good. Alright, what am I even gonna...
so good, boys.
What am I even gonna salvage? Like, that's even a question. Alright. I gave him mad power.
You gave him
6 base, 9, 10. Front for 2.
Okay.
3.
I mean, I'm probably going to eat all of this anyway, so I don't care.
I mean, that should hope. Just in case. 1, 2, 3. 3.
Called it. Level red. Oh, yeah, that did.
Declare front, salvage, climax combo.
Yep, and he
gains
gets stupid 1500
to the end of next turn.
Okay.
For 3. Really? Nothing has. Yeah. Only thing with cost is this, and that's already dying. And what's this at?
Sat a 8-5 right now.
8-5. Yeah, I don't think you have enough backup to back that up. So I'd rather kill it.
Okay.
4.
Nah. Clock encore.
One way to do damage.
Stand, draw.
Be gentle.
Ooh, nope. There is no stops on this pain train. Do I do that? Yes, I do. What kind of stupid question is that? Clock draw 2.
Mill my way through 12 cards still.
I mean,
as much deck left.
Oh, I can do this. move that over. Power levels, 1-5.
6, 10, 11, 12,
I don't care
5,
about him.
1-5 reverser.
Okay. 2K here.
Mm-hmm.
Stock soul. Actually, it doesn't matter where I attack. On attack, give she gets 2K since all my characters are blue. She is a 8-5 front for 2.
Look at this state of affairs right now. Look at this man's stock. Look at my stock. Now look back at this man's stock.
Cuts up. Because I have to take a refresh before I search.
My deck is on fire.
Refresh point, then search. Cut tap.
Tap.
Okay. Next place I want to do is Frontier, 6-5 front. Well then, for 2 and a fail savage. Savage? Salvage?
I feel that I'd never actually even mispronounce salvage that last time. Cancels.
Okay. Well, I know this next attack's gonna stick.
Reverser.
Reverser on reverse searcher. I actually need to pay a decent amount of stock. Someone search that. Cut up.
Tap.
Okay. And then crashing here.
No trigger, and you trigger.
For 3. Because I'm sending you straight to 3.
What is level 2? It's a concept that I've heard of.
what happens when you are out.
Right then.
I'm not clock on Corey. How much stock do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wow. I like that. I like that number. Stack.
I can afford to clock. I need to sort through this deck. Right. Well then. Let's get this over with. Pay two. Drop a card. Heal to stock. Best I can hope for. Character with bond comes in. It's two. Drop one. Look it up to top four. Let's guarantee all clean stock at least. Look at top three.
Okay.
Pitch. Give him 1500. No, reversing. Comes in play. Pay one bond. Reversing. Crap. Whatever. We'll see what happens. At this rate, I'm probably not even going to get you to level 3. One, two, three, two, three, three.
Cancel on one.
Three, four.
Sticks. Level.
That pumpkin spice latte life.
Yeah, it would be nice if I can hit one in my waiting room at least. Oh well.
One, one.
Okay. Cool with this. And level reverse, obviously.
Yeah.
Draw. Clock, draw two. I'll wait for you to finish your refresh before I continue.
You're too kind.
Too much stock problems. Not having enough mat space to hold it all.
I need to shuffle. Refresh point.
Yep. 0 o'clock, draw two. On play, reveal top. Add a hand. Discard on play scry. Send a bottom. I don't know why I grabbed that. Can I get one is the thing. I'm trying to get a pumpkin to waiting room. It's really difficult to do that. On level 3, her early play doesn't matter. When she comes into play, she gets minus 1500 power, but at the beginning of my opponent's draw phase, I can choose one of my other... Looking for if this trait... I can choose one of my other blue characters, give that character 4k until end of turn.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's other blue.
I don't want him to do that. Comes into play. On play, pay one. This one search blue.
I like the art for Girlfriend Data, but some of it is so random.
All the art is based off cards in the actual phone game.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, in some of the art, they're just doing completely random things, like talking to a microphone in the middle of a grocery store or something. What is the card? I don't know. There was one where she's like talking to a microphone in what looks like the middle of a grocery store.
I think it's a climax card in the middle of a festival. Cut tap.
Tap.
Okay.
Like,
hit on something that actually deserves to be hit on. Stock soul.
Come on, I need some cancels. Before I just take six straight.
Crashing. For two. Crashing. Four. Well, this is going to be an overswing if I've ever seen one. Oh, that would have been for six, and that would have been for game if it stuck. I actually want to see if I swung here, would that have been a game? Four, five. Hey, there's a pumpkin! Oh, that wouldn't have been a game.
Stand. Right.
I got bored, so I built the deck.
Well, then.
I've had the deck for, like, months. Beginning of your draw phase, 4K here.
Mm-hmm. Do I clock? I don't clock.
Do you clock and not clock bond, or do you not clock and you clock bond? Not like there's anything clock bonding in waiting room.
The thing is, clocking would only mean that I thought I could kill you this turn. I don't think I can. But... let me see that waiting room. What's this do?
On play, search for girl. If all my characters are girls, she gets 1k.
This one?
On play, heal. Combos with the salvage trigger. When she reverses her battle opponent, pay 2, burn X, where X is the number of climaxes in my waiting room.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Just in case.
Ba-ba-ba.
Nuts. Alright. Let's get this taken care of then. Day 2. Drop a card, heal to stock.
I think this Saya actually gains power based on board state, though. She's an early play. So, that's like the literal only difference between the two is she's an early play.
Play over, reveal.
What the heck?
Add to hand. Draw.
I actually do think I'm dead here. I don't know. Yeah, shit.
I don't need him to still be around. Pay three, burn. I can't do it twice, so I don't need two of them on field. How big does Pumpkin get?
Huge. With the right board setup, I can get her to maybe 19k, if not more.
Let's go for the dumb stuff. What do I want? Do I have anybody that actually I could just salvage it back? No, I'm not playing that because I'd be. Didn't actually get it on the screen, did you? That'd be overswing. 3-3-2. 2. Yeah. And I can only get one of them off. Whatever's here is gonna die no matter what.
I mean, she's not like she's 16k, so...
He can die, that's fine. Screw it. Let's see. To hand. Drop. I actually haven't finished the series. Like, I'm watching it still with a buddy of mine, but, you know, he and I don't hang out with all the time, so we watch about 4 or 5 episodes.
That's a Tenga.
I haven't actually finished it yet. I've heard it's incredibly emotional and taxing. That said...
God, that's a huge-ass Tenga. What is he? Is he, like, 16k right now?
I don't know. Math it out.
9-5, 10-5, 11-5. 5. Yeah, he's 16k.
All right. That works for me. That said, let's see what happens. 2. 2.
I'm going to be honest. Unless you trigger and somehow swing for more than 5, you win.
Oh, well. Let's make it as painful as possible. For 3. 4. Okay. How did that happen exactly?
You see, this was what would be my deck.
That was your waiting room?
Yes, this was my waiting room.
I probably should have checked your waiting room. 1 and 2. Okay, no way I would have remembered about this one way back there, but I should have remembered that one.
And it doesn't help most of my pumpkins ended up in stock.
Dang.
Otherwise, I would have ended that game last turn. Or, I was trying to find her climax combo.
Yeah.
So, yeah. That one. My own compression killed me.
That is... amazing.
When your stock is this thick with 2 climaxes in it and you trigger all your climaxes on the swing or the last climax in your deck, either way, I was going to die.
Okay. Well, I was thinking too hard, but I'm wondering, could you have gotten over the tank? Well, here's the thing. I didn't have the event in hand.
Well, if you did, if you did,
because here's this. Well, I would have bounced that, but assuming this died, he'd be lower than 500. So he would have been 10-5, 11, 14, 15-5, 16. I could get. He'd be 19k with one of the event backup.
Well, let's see, because you had another attack. It would have been pumpkin because that was the last card in my deck. This is my stock, right? This is my stock. It would have been a pumpkin. She would have been on the board still.
Mm-hmm.
Or, yeah. What would be your next trigger?
Well, I would have probably bounced her, but assuming I hadn't triggered.
Assuming you hadn't triggered.
Yeah.
What would have been his trigger? Because this is the trigger that killed me.
Okay. I would have paid 3, burned 1.
Hey, guys. Want to hear the surprise of the day? Clinton,
Chicago.
Who?
Oh, surprise, surprise. Looks like he's making a repeat trip to Japan. So this would have been...
We sound so salty. Congratulations, man.
So this would have been to pay 3, burn 1. And then that would have been
who?
For
all the familiar faces.
That would have caused me to refresh.
Mm-hmm.
Refresh point, and then for 2.
You'd have to assume that there was one more climax in your waiting room, because it would have canceled. Not that it matters.
That would have been 2. I'm actually trying to see if I could play this out. I would draw for turn. And this is assuming all of this is canceled.
Mm-hmm.
So let's just go back down to 5. Let's just say all that canceled.
Yeah, I'd have burned you for 1, just because.
Yeah, I know. Draw... I actually would have clocked to draw 2. Move up. Pay 1. Discard the bond for pumpkin. Play the pumpkin. Pay 2. Heal 1 on play. Since these target girl character specifically,
mm-hmm,
boosted her 2K current state, then played over, pay 2, on play heal, boost 2-5, because this only boosts her 2-5. She would have been 10.
I just realized
11,
I probably
14,
wouldn't
15,
have burned
16.
You on.
She would have been 16K.
Mm-hmm.
If you had the event, you would have gotten over her.
Okay.
But if you didn't, I'd be over by 500.
Well, I still had a 1-5.
Well, 1500. So either way, 17. I'd be reversing him. Because I'd be front here.
Mm-hmm.
The backup would have been played. Trigger. And then because I'm trying to kill you, pay 3. Ditch 1, burn 5,
mm-hmm,
and then here.
Right, that was a cancel. That was a cancel.
Her attack would have been, it would have been a trigger, no trigger, then a pay 2, burn 2, since I have 2 climaxes in the waiting room.
I just realized, had I had that event in hand, I wouldn't have burned you, so I would have healed 1, 2 cancels, well, cancel the attack, cancel the burn, and then a whole, yeah.
4.
It would have been unfortunate.
Oh well.
Winner gets a candy bar. You guys both like crunch bars, right?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can eat these.
Nuts in it.
It's only a may contain, so I'm fine.
I say crunches shouldn't have nuts in it.
If it's only if it like straight up has nuts in it is an issue. But those ones are just manufactured in a facility or they may contain nuts. Crunch bars, that should be fine.
I'm not letting you kill yourself. Nope.
But I want it.
I feel like you weren't necessarily committed to that, to the giving up that crunch bar.
Like, does it have nuts in it? I'm like, I'm not gonna.
The crunches is rice.
Yeah, the crunch is rice.
I don't trust anything anymore.
Give me a piece of it.
He's already opening
it. Give me
it.
A piece of it, Julian.
Oh my goodness. I freaking just realized I forgot to. Okay.
Thank you.
That's a, okay. All right, I just realized I didn't actually stop this recording, so this is a bunch of dead talk at the end of it. All right, let me go ahead and stop that.